this fuss bucket. She did not cry it out last night, unfortunately, so Benjamin was up with her quite a while. He is sleeping, and I am up now. She has the hiccups. She looks pretty tired. We'll see if she goes back down or not. Thankful that Daddy stayed up with her so I could get a few hours of sleep. Oh. That had to have felt better. She looks very serious right now. I think that she's looking at the ceiling fan, if you're wondering what she's looking at. Bye-bye, Grandma.